सो गाइज, फर्स्टली आई वॉन्ट टू शेयर सम पिक्चर्स ऑफ दिस इंस्टेंट पोट मैस्ड पोटेटोज, सो यू कैन सी दिस. Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I am going to share you one website and its name is the Salty Marshmallow and the recipe is Instant Pot Mashed Potatoes. So let's get started and start this amazing video. So first we have to log in this website. So first we see that some introduction part of this website, that Instant Pot Mashed Potatoes are rich and creamy and so easy to make it. Making mashed potatoes has never been quicker or tasted better than the instant pot mashed potatoes, ready in 20 minutes. No doubt whenever you listen this name you think that no, it is little bit hard, but no, it is so easy. So let's start its recipe. So first we looking about that I am completely obsessed with how many cream and delicious this mashed potatoes turn out in my instant pot. I have been waiting to try mashed potatoes in my pressure cooker for a while now, because mashed potatoes are obviously one of the most delicious side dishes on the planet. But I don't always feel like cooking them on a weeknight when we are busy. Now I can have mashed potatoes already in 20 minutes and everyone absolutely love them. So now I am going to share you some recipes. So this is the introduction part, that how many cups and potatoes you have to take this. So let's get started. So next, simply slice the potatoes into large rounds. For me, this came out about 4 to 5 round slices per potato. This is no reason to spend time cutting into cubes. You will then cover them completely in the water, which was 4 to 5 cups depending on what is the size of an instant pot you are using. The picture below shows that the potato round in a 8 part instant potatoes. See guys, this is so looking so easier. So after the potatoes are covered in the water, you will add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. It is just enough salt to flavor the potatoes while they cooked out without being overwhelming. So you have to do like this, whatever we see in this picture. So then that's it for now. Go ahead and place the lid on your instant pot. Set the valve to sealed and cook on a manual for 8 minutes. Keep in mind that it will take 8 to 10 minutes about for the pot to come to pressure. It is so important to follow this all the rules. Once the timer goes off, you can quick release the pressure from your pot. You will need to drain the potatoes and then return them to the instant pot with the power off. Then simply add the remaining salt, pepper, garlic powder, butter, milk and sour cream. The garlic powder is of course optional, but we really love that extra bit to flavor in 8 mashed potatoes. You can mash diced potatoes with a standard potato masher in if you wished. Or you can mash them with the handheld mixer, which is what I love to do it. Then we have to do, after your potatoes are mashed, you are set to go and eat. Make sure that to taste and to double check the seasoning, I had listed the amount to our preference, but may prefer to add more. Always season to your own taste. So this is the look of the last potato, and enjoy. Now we are going to watch some introduction, not but some conclusion of this part. So ingredients is 2 pounds potatoes, 6 medium filled in size, water to cover potatoes about 4 to 5 cups, 2 teaspoon salt divided, 1/4 cup butter, 1/4 cup sour cream, 1/4 cup milk, 1/2 teaspoon garlic powder, 1/2 teaspoon pepper. Now some instruction is given here. Place the peel and slice the potatoes into a bottoms of the instant pot. This is some information whatever we see ahead. So if you want to watch this, you can. And now we go into the nutrition of this recipe. So the nutrition of this recipe is no doubt it is a potato. It has not too much calorie, but it has. So calories are 225 kcal. CLA, carbohydrate 29 gram, protein 6 gram, fat 10 gram. Now this is some nutrition part, and there are some comments like whatever they tried and what is the result of, and you also can comment in this website. I think this is much more easier for you to follow this. So this is from the Dipal Joshi, and if you like this video, then please like, share and subscribe to our friends, and please support us for late. Thank you.